Mom, I'm not taking another medication. You got me taking vitamin D, vitamin C. I'm tired of it now.
Respect the fact that my laptop's right there.
You need to move it for fall. You're going live.
Yes.
Okay. Good. Oh, well. Got you.
You got me, Mom? Thank you.
I'm going to shut my mouth.
Okay. See if you can manage Darlene while you're over there.
I'll try.
No, it, Mom.
Yes,
we
can.
This is very, very spacious.
You feel better already, don't you? Mom, I feel full.
Oh, you want me to order garlic for you again?
Oh, I can get that at the candy store.
Yeah, pretty much.
I like that green. With cabin tonight. See, that's what I'm talking about. Just a wood cabin, guys. It's a good wood. Okay.
Yeah, a lot of time on the show, they actually just show people who live in the area, like what they did. They don't really, like, they're not really selling it to them. They literally just get a little cart and roll themselves to the next house. That's how they roll. They do.
That's all they're doing.
So they get a little cart and they go right to the next house, they walk down the street. But they slowly making the area better. So I guess, you know, yeah. And they're increasing their profits.
It looks like they don't want to do the work.
Yeah, that's why they're living in there doing it. No, I think this one, they actually do most of the work themselves.
They use a lot of recycled stuff, too.
Cheap in a area where people don't want to live. That's what a lot of the show is. It's super, super low. They're like, we bought the house for $500. We got all the parts. We did the whole refurb for $40,000. It's just places that people don't live, but hopefully they're making the place a little better by doing that.
I like the butcher block.
Well, I've had one of the butcher blocks. Thank you. you gotta do so much treat. You gotta treat it every once in a while. And I guess if you don't do like we didn't do, you end up with a house with a bad big block. And you gotta change the whole cap count. They do, and then they so their bottom line starts thinking they start making more money per year. The neighborhood goes up, so they make more money per house. So the more houses they do, it's smart. I mean, it's a smart, easy, slow way to increase your money, your worth, your investment. That's Do you work today?
Yeah.
Really? What time?
7.
Well, so you're not ready to come by for dinner. You're just lying.
Huh?
You ain't ready to come by for no dinner. I'll give her that. She actually did. She actually drank half of it and filled it back up. So proud of her. I left her alone for a second. But I will fight her. I will fight her. Chris, I even put some loud music on. Why don't you do that? How about I got a good idea? How about you put some loud music on right now, darling? All about that, darling.
Thank you.
Sounds like it's burning, y'all.
Something smells like it's burning? Mm-hmm. I don't know what that would be. Okay.
I'm running. I got the drink. Some more water for you, though. Mom, I drink up. Your head's
stop
getting dizzy.
Okay,
y'all. It's been nice. But I got to be
speak
able
for yourself.
Once again, why are you laughing? Why are you laughing?
They're going to try to punk my mama. That's the game. They're going to be punking my mama.
I felt like that was a comeback. Don't give me a comeback! Real feisty.
I'm concerned
with your car.
Where's your car?
Please don't tell Derek, please.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
I don't know where I lost my car, though. So I don't know if I left it in the house.
How many times would this be?
Never. I froze it, just in case.
Oh, my
gosh. Ain't nobody getting none of that. We do that again
for 10 times, then we'll go home. Hey, dude! Hey, what's up? Hey, Deb. How you doing, guys? I almost forgot y'all was here that quick. Hey, what's up, everybody? I know I was ignoring you. I'm trying to just get this piece done and bring you guys a little closer. Maybe you can see a little better. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, Betty got her spices today. Well, good to have y'all, man. I'm a little early with my painting sip, as you guys kind of make it. I know a lot of y'all be sipping while y'all watching me paint. And I usually just sip on my water. Okay, we getting there, y'all. We getting there. Thank you. Hey, Charlene, how y'all doing, man? Thank you guys for spending some time with me here. Thank you. I wanna thank you for letting me do my pains again. I wanna thank y'all for letting me do my pains again. Bonk, 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 bonk. I wanna thank y'all for letting me be my patrons. Feel like I need a little bit of black right here. I'm gonna put some black out. Black out. Black. Where's Ms. Anita? She is in there. We have a pop-up event going on this weekend, Saturday and Sunday, at Lynnhaven Mall in the lovely Virginia Beach. So we'll be out there. So she's trying to finalize some. She likes to make sure everything's super right on, you know, and we have no issues, which I appreciate her for. So she's in there making sure we got enough blends. She's making sure everything else is going good. She's doing her Anita thing, which I like to say, and I don't bother her because it bothers her that I'm like, babe, just take it easy, let's wait for a second. So it's kind of her thing that she likes to do for our company because it needs to get done, number one. And I'm like, okay, babe, you do this well, and you get, and that's your thing, so I'm going to leave you alone. So that's what she's doing. She's working. Let's say she's working. Little dude like Kevin Hart a little bit now, don't we? I'm not drawing Kevin Hart, but kind of look like him a little bit. Starting to come a little, kind of trying to be a little Kevin Hartish. Not supposed to be Kevin Hartish, but. was it, man? Where's Mama Green? She just went to lay down. You would like to hear, who said that? I don't know, you're an artist too. It looks great, a man of many talents. Yeah, about September, I decided to just start painting. I never took any lessons or anything. I just kind of said, I bet I could paint. And I just started painting. I wasn't the kind of guy that sketched or anything like that. I didn't do any of that stuff. You hear a lot of people like, I've been painting all my life, and no, that wasn't me. Or I've been sketching and doodling, and that was not me. I just said, hey, I'm gonna start doing this. And that's how I started painting. It just brings me kind of peace. I like the fact that I can sit here and slow my brain down and create, and I like creating. I like finding different ways to create. Hence the cooking show. So this is what happened. This is what it came to. Not any plan of my own. I found out that, hey, I can paint. Didn't know I could paint. So that's the long short story about me painting. The long short story. Just started doing it. Surprised me like it surprised everybody else. I was like, man, that ain't turn out too bad. And next thing you know, I was doing another piece and another piece and another piece. And now we're here about, 10 months later, and I'm still painting. I love it. It's like real therapeutic to me. It allows me to just chill, concentrate on one thing, which is hard for me to do because I'm the kind of guy that always has a bunch of stuff in the works. So it's my little peace time. feel like I want some red tones in his skin, but I kind of like the, where it's going here. Kind of like, I always end up putting, you watch me paint, you know, I always end up putting some kind of color in there somewhere. First of all, let's get a little pink. Let's do a little pinkish for his lip, just not too pink, but a brown or red and white. I want to get a little red, a little bit of white. First, get like a peachy tone. I feel like a little bit of this brown too. It's kind of, well, you know what? Let's not use this brush because I got a feeling it's going to make everything dark. And maybe this one, a little harder brush. Let's get a little of that, a little of that. I don't want to look like you got lipstick on. A little bit of the brown. Boop, boop. Sorry, brown. A little pink. You know, maybe I put it on and then put a little more brown on it. Let's just give them a little. I think that's cool. About how you become such a good painter. Were you born a painter? No. Also the background on your wife, who is a very good cook. My wife actually learned how to cook by her mom being sick. She is one of four kids, and she was not even the oldest. She was the most responsible one, and she got brothers. So the brothers, you know, were being boys, and she, when her mom got sick, she actually had had to get heart surgery. She had to take kind of, you know, step up. So she started making the meals for everyone, and she learned that way. And of course, she also got a little better because we had six kids, and, you know, I was working all the time. So she actually slowly got better and better over time. She's just getting to the point where she's starting to feel like me, where cooking is more like fun. It used to be always a chore. So that's why I always tell people, like, hey, try to have fun in the kitchen. You know, you got to eat. You got to cook. Have fun at least. So I don't know if I hit everything with your questions, but that's how she became a cook. None of us are trained cooks. We just kind of like trial and error cooks. We do because we had to do. And that's all she got to say about that. That's all I got to say about that, as Forrest Gump would say. And that's all I got to say about that. I need something thought finer than that for the lip. Let's see. But thanks for the questions, though. That means you guys are interested, and I like the fact that you're asking questions. You're not just watching me do this. I'm trying to spend some more time answering questions, but y'all know, y'all see what I'm trying to do, right? I will definitely try to turn around whenever I remember to turn around and answer. Yeah, so I always like when I'm painting, I'm like, man, I could be better. I should probably take a course, but I'm scared it's gonna change my style. Cause they're gonna tell me a lot of stuff that I do now is the wrong way to do it. You know how you like you kind of teach yourself how to do something and they're like, how you do that? And I'm like, I just XYZ. Oh man, you ain't supposed to XYZ, but you made it work. So I wanna get to the point where I'm just like doing it without thinking about it. When it becomes a chore, I don't really like to do anything. That's just me. That's the way I roll. I'm like, you know, this used to be fun. I don't want to do this no more. I know there's another question. I'm trying to turn around. I'm trying to turn around. Give me a second. He coming through, y'all. He's slowly coming through. Thank you, everybody. Tiffany said beautiful. Tony Coleman, what's up, man? K Jones, thank you. Thank you, Seek Ye First. They said, I needed anointing to be a great wife and mother and cook, and Derek anointing great husband and father, cook and artist. Amen. Let's see. I don't want to miss anybody. Are you going to live a night to dinner? You definitely are. We're going to be doing, what do you call the thing? Crab, potato, corn chowder. And we're going to be making them Red Lobster biscuits for y'all. Mm-hmm. So there you go. So yeah, we're gonna make it do what it do tonight. Let's see. I feel like I'm experimenting, y'all. Just don't say no, cause I know y'all be watching. No, you messing it up. Let me just think of something. I was gonna try something real quick. A little red. I feel like I want his color to be. I don't know. I want to always put a little color in my. And my pictures. I want to see how this look. I can always paint more brown over it. Just feel like a little. I don't know. Definitely not gonna do that. I'm gonna go back to my brown, but I'm gonna leave this little red undertone in here. I'm gonna go back to my brown, y'all. You know, I'm doing too much. He's doing too much. There he go, doing too much. He's doing too much. Don't worry about that. I know y'all think, oops. Don't worry about that. I'm gonna fix all that. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. A little here is fine, though. Yeah, we're gonna fix him up. We're gonna make sure he's all right. By the end of this, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Calm down. Gonna be good by the time we finish. He getting there, y'all. He getting there. I feel like I want to do up here more. Let's get some water on his brush. Then that paint a little more brown right here. How you coming, y'all? Is he popping out a little more? Is he trying to come to life? That's what I'm hoping is happening. I'll be slowly saying, hey guys, I'm here. What's going on, guys? What you been doing? I'll be slowly like, man, here I am, y'all. I'm waiting for y'all to come. Flying right here. I'm about to, oh my God, he just landed on my pig and I'm about to fight him. He coming, y'all. Taking his time, but he coming. Good afternoon. Hey, what's up, y'all? Lisa, Lorraine, hey, Ruth. So yeah, we are going live tonight. I hope you guys heard that. We definitely gonna go live tonight. Definitely got dinner to be making. Brows.
Who is he? He's just a random dude. He's just a random dude. He's from, let me see, let me make a backstory for my man. He's a part-time fashion model. But he's still in school, you see what I'm saying? And he actually just does this because he's not sure if he really want to model or not. He just kind of does it for the extra money to help pay for school. So that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Original story by Gertrude Green. What's up, Mom?
charge for this. How we doing so far, guys? Good?
Everybody please. You know, this is a collective group for painting, so. Then give him some reflection on his forehead. So flat. People still trying to call me, man. I can't, Kendall.
Let me send you a message saying, can I call you back later? Boom. There we go.
Can I call you back later, boo? Can I call you back later? Hope you guys are enjoying this little reflective time that I take painting each day. But I appreciate that you're here. He coming out, y'all. I think he needs some more white. Especially right here. Look like he got a dent there. Gotta bring a little more white there so it looks like it's coming out a little further than the rest of the forehead. There you go. Okay. They're letting Mike out, Ma.
We're
gonna probably go by his house later on.
But they say it was possibly.
I don't know. Need to just talk to him. I heard her. I was overhearing her call from over there from the room. I didn't actually hear it myself. I'm gonna have to add some more. Round to that chin, a little too shiny. Too shiny. Mm-hmm.
How we doing, y'all? Good so far? Good so far? You looking all right?
Okay, cool. As long as you guys like it. That's all that matters. All that matters. Let's see how we doing this. I'm probably gonna make this eye a little smaller. I feel like you're a little fat. You're a little fat right here. Add a little white here. Make this eye a tiny bit smaller. Same here, I think. And you know what? Maybe not. Maybe I'll leave it like it is. I think I'm liking what the eye is here. I need a little more black. Jacqueline, what's up, Cecile? Look, I gotta keep track of time too. Hold on. I don't wanna be rushing to go from here to painting. I mean, to, oh, it's 4 o'clock. To cooking. So I'm probably gonna slow down on this in a little bit and then get in and start prepping for cooking. For dinner tonight, cause we got a chowder, and we got some cheddar biscuits. What we gonna do? Whoa, get out of here, fly. I'm gonna kill that fly. Call you back later. The stupid fly, man. Now I'm probably gonna have to finish this a little later. I have to probably finish this a little later. This is not gonna get finished today. I got a strange feeling. I got a feeling. That is not going to get finished in one sitting like I normally do, because I got something else to do. I got a feeling that fly is going to die, bro. He is really getting on my nerves. Get away, fly. More black. Let's see how far I'm gonna go to get this before it's time to stop. That freaking fly is gonna get dead, y'all understand.
this fly. I'm gonna kill this fly so bad. Oh my God, he is so disrespectful. He is so disrespectful. He is like, I don't care that you are painting. I'm gonna go ahead and fly over your head right now. Right now, I'm gonna fly over your head. Disrespectful fly. it's almost time for me to stop, start prepping for dinner. We still gotta do our Cooking with Green show tonight.
Let's see. What's up, Melania? I didn't mean to turn you guys around. Thank you, Paula, Regina. Thank you, Dolores, Ciego. Thank you, guys, man. I'm still working. I'm still working, man. Let's see how much longer I'm going to work. Face a little more. He needs a little more darkness in some pieces. But he getting there, y'all. Definitely getting there. Is it almost time, babe?
It's about 4.
Prepping?
No, it's time 4:30. Okay, cool. I just talked to Michael. He's on his way home.
Oh, yeah. I heard her getting over the phone.
Okay.
Not that I was being nosy at this kind of
thing. You know, you already know.
I am a little nosy, though. I'm not gonna lie. Thank you.
Fix that now. I'll be fixing that. Put a little darkness in it.
Let's put a little black there. This is what we get anyhow. Since you want to go ahead and get on my brush in here. Now I gotta get these eyes right, y'all. These eyes is bugging the heck out of me, bro. Eyes is like, I wanna be eyes, but not realistic eyes. And I gotta fix it. So I think I got too much eyeliner really looking. I gotta give some more depth in the eyes. First of all, you're gonna go like this. Right. And your lid's gonna go down just like this. Boom. It's gonna go the same kind of way up from here. Just gonna give a little more depth on the eye. And you're gonna come around from here. And a little more straight. I'll work on you right here. Nefertiti on one eye. Can't be having that little Nefertiti eye going on. Thank you, guys. Let's work on that eye, man. Let's work on that eye. It's bugging the heck out of me now. I gotta fix that. Give some more realism to it. Let's get a little bit of white. Just a little bit. Right here, because this is bothering me. All right, let's get some other colors on here so I can finish this. Dang, what time is it? I gotta hurry. Thank you, Sharon. Thank you, everyone, just spending the time just checking it out, coming to fruition. I appreciate you. I'm gonna be in Pembroke Mall Saturday and Sunday. Some of our paintings with our spice blends, with our knives, with our aprons, and with ourselves. So if you wanna come and meet us, that's a good time to do it, in a good place. And then we're giving a portion of our sales to our nonprofit. So come on through and give. I think I'm done, y'all. Or I'm real close to it. What? feel like I'm trying to think if I want to do something in the background. Let me let you guys see. Get closer up. I'm trying to think if I want to do something in the background. I'm still going to be working on it for a second, I think. Snap, it's almost time for me to stop. Gotta start prepping for cooking greens at 5. And it's almost 5 Eastern time here. Oh, let's think. No. Let me say, this fly is, he got no respect. He's like, I don't care that you were paying me. I'm going to keep flying around your head, and you're not going to do anything about it. Got no respect, bro. Fly.
choice, because it's almost that time for me.
I'm gonna decide if I want to do something with his background later. I don't have time for it right now. Right now, I gotta go start prepping for my cooking.
The paint, because I freaking put too much on the palette, but let's look at my man. It's one of those ones you gotta back up a little too. Once that white dries a little more, it will look a little better. Not bad, y'all. Not bad. Boom. I think I might do some of the background on this one. There's so much background. Might do something colorful in the background. We shall see. I'm trying to think. Do I want to do black? Black will pop, but I don't know. We're gonna see. We're gonna learn today. It don't look bad. She don't look bad. So I'll see you guys in an hour at Cooking with Green. So make sure you're following and liking our Cooking with Greens page, all right? So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Peace. I said peace, y'all. Y'all supposed to leave.